Spanish Fort in Arizona.
That's called
Crestview.
We're in Florida.
I'm from upstate New York.
Monroe County.
Pensacola.
Citrano.
Birmingham.
Greenville. Sarah Land.
Julie, tell us about the creek.
So the creek came up last night unexpectedly from the northwest, I guess. We had a lot of fallout. So we have rerouted our course last minute. We found out about 6:05 this morning. It is now 9:15, so we're on an hour and 15 minute delay right now. But I see our course guy over there, so it looks like we're going to be starting very, very soon.
Thank you.
what we call the full house. So it's 3 7-foot walls back to back to back. They're 4 foot apart. And then you've got a 6 foot section, then you've got another A-frame. And then right behind that is another A-frame right behind it.
And I think you told me that the goal is you could not, your feet have to touch the ground in between every wall.
Between every 4 foot wall, you have to touch the ground. You cannot climb across the top of it. Wow. Yes, sir. And which puts a whole different aspect on it when you've got to touch the ground and jump back up and climb back over and jump back up again. So
that kind of takes the starch out of you.
It takes more than the starch. Yes, sir.
All right, good job. Tom, I gave you a call trying to put a mud run on in Brewton. What happened after that?
Well, fortunately enough, I've raced at their races before and nearly put on a good race. So I told you that give Julie a call and Jason, and glad that they were able to help y'all out in the city of Brewton and bring the OCR community back together so we can get back out doing what we're doing, kicking ass and having fun.
Jason, I tell you, we had this thing all planned out and then things changed. What happened this morning?
Mother Nature said, nope, not today, folks. So I spent the better part of 3 hours rerouting this whole course.
We appreciate you.
To, you know, give these people their race, and it might not have been ideal, but at least we're out here having some fun with it.
Well, we chose safety over everything.
Safety Amen. Over everything else.
Yep.
And I guess that's what y'all do. Y'all kind of pride yourself on having a safe course.
Yes, well, most definitely. I would much rather you be safe than, you know, having the amount of obstacles that we had. We had 31 obstacles, and now we're broke down to 24, 25 maybe. But, you know, your safety is our concern.
And they're still tough, the ones there. Believe me.
All right, guys. I'll let y'all get back out.
All right. Thanks, Steve.
Get that bell, you got it.
talking about.
I can't bend down about.
You did though.
You did.
Don't think you can't. You did.
Finisher of the day in the 2021 Murder Creek Mud Run is Miguel Maldonado. Congratulations. I got it right. Congratulations.
Lots of water, baby. Lots of water.
How was the race?
It was good.
How was the course without the creek?
Without the creek, it was a whole lot faster running. I thought I wasn't going to make it.
Awesome. Where are you? Where are you from?
Kennesaw, Georgia. Just north
nice.
Of Atlanta.
What's your name?
Miguel. Maldonado.
Miguel
Maldonado. Yes.
Really exhausting.
All right, even without the creek, it was a challenge. Yeah.
Congratulations. Tell me your name.
Awesome. Doug Snyder.
Hey, Doug.
How you doing?
I'm good. You doing okay?
And Heather, where are you from?
I'm from Tucker, Georgia.
Awesome.
By way of Pottstown, Pennsylvania. And this is my partner, Robert Stretch.
Congratulations.
We'll get these names shortly and get them announced to you.
Kennesaw, Georgia.
How is the course?
Solid. Dirty.
Woo!
More hugs!
Red Stars!
You have to split the money. Once again, third place, Carrie Adams. Let's hear it for Carrie. Maldonado. Jimmy Maldonado, second place. Female class. Heather Jo Cox, also known as Betty. Let's hear it again for our first place female finisher, Heather Jo Cox. Have a big hand for all of our top six finishers, our top two.